Let's do it. One of the questions that I get asked so often on the channel is, hey Mike, I have a brand new tattoo. Can I take a shower with it? Well, the short answer is yes, you can. But showering with a new tattoo can not only be annoying, but it can also be an extremely difficult task to complete, especially if this is your first tattoo. There are some things that you could be doing while showering that not only will irritate the tattoo, which is not fun, but also affect the way the tattoo looks when it is done healing. But don't worry, I got your back, because in today's video, we're gonna be going into extreme detail on how you should be showering with a new tattoo and all the things that you need to avoid doing while showering with a new tattoo. So you are not gonna wanna miss it. So stick around. But hey, welcome back or welcome to Manly Man TV. My name's Mike, and on this channel, I help educate you in the realm of tattoos. So if that's the kind of stuff you're looking for, consider subscribing and don't forget to hit that bell notification just so you don't miss a thing. So when it comes to showering with a brand new tattoo, one of the first things that people usually think about is how soon after can I shower with my new ink? Well, that truly depends on what type of bandage or wrap your tattoo artist uses to protect the tattoo when you leave the shop. Most of the time, a tattoo artist will use a clear plastic wrap that you would remove when you get home later on. But it's becoming more and more popular for tattoo artists to wrap the tattoo with products like Sanoderm because they're waterproof. And tattoo artists are realizing that Sanoderm is just an overall better aftercare product to wrap the tattoo with. If your tattoo artist uses that clear film, technically you can remove that and jump right in the shower once you get home. Now, me personally, I always like to remove it as soon as I get home, but let the tattoo air out for about an hour or so, just because it's beneficial to your tattoo's healing process. Now, if your tattoo artist uses a product like Sanoderm to protect the tattoo, they will most likely tell you to wait till the following day to take your shower. And I know it sucks, but realistically, if your tattoo artist tells you to do that, it's in your best interest to follow their instructions. Okay, so you're ready to take your shower. That's a weird way to start a sentence. Anyway, when you have a new tattoo, I recommend you prepare before you shower. Yes, you heard me right. Before even going to get in the shower, you want to make sure that you have a fresh towel, a couple sheets of brand new paper towels, and whatever unscented antibacterial soap you plan on using to wash your new tattoo. Now, once you have all of those things ready, bring them to your bathroom, go to the shower and start prepping the water temperature. Now, I personally love hot showers, and I'm sure some of you do, but when you have a brand new tattoo, you really want to make sure that the water temperature is lukewarm. I personally even go a little bit colder than that. Now, the reason being is because when you first get your tattoo, your skin, that tattooed area, is going to feel super hot, almost like a sunburn, and using that colder water will help soothe the tattoo. Now, what you don't want to do is allow the stream of the shower to directly hit the tattoo. That's a big no-no. Also, do not use any kind of hot water at all, because when you have a fresh tattoo, what's gonna happen is that hot water is gonna cause steam in the shower, in your bathroom, and it's gonna allow your pores to open up, which most of the time is good, but when you have a new tattoo, this will allow that ink that really is still settling in from getting tattooed, it's gonna allow that ink to leak out, and that can make the tattoo look dull and affect the way it looks in the long run. Yeah, so with the new tattoo, avoid the really hot showers. Once you get the temperature of the water perfect, be sure to get into the shower in a way to where your tattoo is not gonna get hit by the jet stream of the shower itself. Direct water pressure from the shower hitting your new tattoo, it's really not gonna feel good. Your tattoo is gonna feel tender, and it's just gonna irritate it and all around just hurt. So yes, avoid direct water contact to your new tattoo in the shower. While you're in the shower with your new tattoo, I recommend you wash your body in two separate stages. Sounds weird, but hear me out. I recommend you wash your body, besides the tattooed area, with your desired shampoo, conditioner, and body wash. While you're washing your body with those desired products, you gotta be extremely careful to make sure that none of the suds or soap or anything gets anywhere near your tattoo, because even though they smell extremely awesome and they're great for cleaning your body, they're gonna be harmful for your tattoo because of all the chemicals that are in those products. If you allow any of those suds to go over your new healing tattoo, you're gonna witness a really bad burning sensation and your tattoo is gonna be extremely irritated. If those suds go over your tattoo enough, it could possibly cause tattoo infection too. So again, be careful when washing your hair, washing your body, to make sure those suds do not go anywhere near the tattoo. It's easier said than done, I know, but seriously, it's super important. Also, super important, when you're washing your body, you really want to make sure that you're not using any shower accessories or really anything at all besides your hands. Because even though those shower accessories are awesome and you might be used to using them every day, when you have a new tattoo, they could be really harsh on your skin and also carry a bunch of bacteria and germs. So yeah, don't do that.
Ouch.
Now that you washed your body, the next thing that you're gonna wanna do is wash your new tattoo. First, use your hands to cup the water of the shower and then allow that water to go over your tattoo in a gently fashion. Next, grab your antibacterial soap and be sure to just use a very little bit of it and lather the whole tattoo up with the soap. Be sure to soap up that area and clean off all the excess ink and plasma. Now that you're all squeaky clean, the next thing that you want to do, and this is a pro tip, for the last 30 seconds of your shower, turn the water as cold as you can make it. I love doing this because this allows my pores to close up nice and tight and keep that ink of the tattoo in. The more ink that is kept inside of your skin, the more vibrant and awesome your tattoo is going to look. When you have a new tattoo, you want to make sure that the whole shower process, like you actually being in the shower, is as quick as possible. Get in, get washed, and then get out. Now, the first thing that I recommend you do when you get out of the shower is to first dry off your tattoo before the rest of your body using those clean paper towel sheets. Dry your new tattoo off with the paper towel sheets just like you see right here. But again, be extremely gentle while your tattoo is healing. Then after your tattoo is all nice and dry, you could grab your fresh towel and dry the rest of your body. But while you're drying the rest of your body, be sure that that towel, even though it's brand new and washed, doesn't go anywhere near the new tattoo, because like we said in previous videos, towels, they can really hold harmful bacteria that can affect your tattoo and get it infected. So dry the rest of your body with it, but keep that towel away from your tattoo. And then after you and your tattoo is all nice and dry from your shower, go ahead and apply the healing ointment or whatever you're using to heal your tattoo. Whew, that was a lot. Now, if you want to learn more about tattoos, be sure to check out this playlist right here. And if you enjoyed this video, be sure to subscribe and don't forget to hit the bell notification just so you don't miss future videos. And I will see you in the next video. So peace out.